confirmed. Strike force K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's going well.
Ma, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For breath alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you had me at Patelón.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one!
I should catch that updraft! Whoa!
I'm getting the hang of this! I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Hey. Another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that. That guy's getting up in those people's faces. I'm there.
We got a gift for you!
Spidey. We're ending this now!
Spidey, you got me!
Help me!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Thank you so much, Spider-Man. I thought I was done for.
We're nearly there! And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Can always count on you, Spidey.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Martin Lee.
Miles?
Be okay.
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! They're not concerned.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenders!
Form up! Don't let him through!
Overwhelm the guards and push down the door!
Have a shot!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
We want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
And it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
They just keep coming!
Now.
We gotta get the ship free. Things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy.
I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them.
Get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Someone out there! Scorpion's loose? I have to tell Spider-Man. I'll get you out! Stay calm! I'll find another way!
Electrical access. Sounds promising.
Hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out. Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. I'll be here.
Sweet! Water's rising. Can't get back the way I came in.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What happened? What you doing? I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
But I saved you.
Really?
Can't be.
No.
Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now! Miles, do you think you-
you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now.
No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again. Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect him. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
You got this.
Taking the jump. All of them.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on! Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
Thank you.
you took from me.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Miles, get used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Squirrel.
Wait a minute!
No!
Run!
You ain't making it! One ton of runaway metal brought to a halt. Love to see it. Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Listening to the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming to the ground. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Trying to brand someone?
Wise to reconsider our offer.
The followers of the flame only want to protect you.
Just
sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
The flame burns.
Those guys. I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Gordon Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
Hey, Miles. That Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? High school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know. I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Yo, this is next level, man. Hit this whole room in plain sight? Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... Está bien.
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está trotando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.
I
Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
I see him! He's here!
That's enough!
You were foolish for coming here!
Still got some fires to put out. Everyone's safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.
Miles? Club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. How does he come up with this stuff? Hunk, you did not just send me after your crap and forget to mention. Ah! And here we are. City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. Hey, Unc. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with the crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got a name. She was good. Pro. Complete in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though.
Hold up. I'll hit you back. Think there's a Prowler stash nearby. There it is. We might have to move that somewhere else. opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys! If you're gonna ambush, be sneaky, all right? Uncle Aaron was right. They did come after his tech.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Yeah. That group that took Lee showed up.
They must be real good if they found me. Even your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
It was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and Prowler. I had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost wish he'd caught me right then and there. I never wanted him to get involved.
Well, I'm glad you're out of the game now. Stay safe, Unc.
Same. Will do.
Need to stop the cultists before I hit those fires.
The longer you stay in there, the...
Hi! I'm with the fire brigade! To put out. There. Fire department can tag in now. I know I left my backpack around here somewhere. All right.